guys, look what I just spotted. I'm not gonna buy it for obvious reasons, but how fun is it to look at?
Puchito, ¿cuál es la maña? Sin cantar ni afinar. Pa' que me escuche tu España. Hey. Es un veneno que llevo dentro, en la sangre metido, que va a hacer que me mate sin que me haya siquiera querido. Lo hice por eso es.
Lo hice por ti.
¿Cómo no?
Lo hice por ti.
Por ti, mami.
Hi guys, we are in Alicante, Spain. We are having dinner right now at a beautiful like square. I filmed the scenario so you can see it. We had just a very chill day today. We went to the beach, just lay there, sat in the water. It was a lot of fun, and I'm now gonna enjoy my octopus.
Alimentando, que va a hacer que me mate mientras todo seguís ahí mirando. ¿Cómo no?
Another day, another outfit check. So I am currently wearing my skirt from Sandro. Then my top is from, I don't remember. I have it a long time. My purse from Patricia Pepe, which I wear like most of the time. And my shoes, I also don't remember.
Good morning, guys. I hope you can't see like too much of the mess in the back, but I had to like really put you in a weird position. But I thought I would like catch up a little bit because I haven't really talked to you guys since we're here. We basically spent most of our time at the beach, just chilling, so there really wasn't much to tell. We did find like a really cute spot last night. It was a very romantic square, and I literally saw my future family there. Like, I saw the most beautiful couple with the most beautiful child, and I was just staring at them the whole evening because I was like, I want to be them soon. So that's what happened last night. And today we are going to a really old town. I really didn't do enough research. I just saw one person post about it, and she said that it was like a really cute place. And I figured since it's gonna rain a little bit today and we can't go to the beach, we might as well go there. And I'm really excited. It looks like a really colorful, cute little town. There's no beach near there, so I hope it's actually gonna rain, because otherwise it's gonna be too hot to be in the city all day. But we'll make it work. And I'm just making my hair a little bit more presentable because I went to sleep with wet hair and it just, it's not vibing. But yeah, that's the little catch up. It's a nice town though, Alicante. I never really heard from it. We kind of went here without any plan or any kind of idea of what to expect. And it's actually kind of fun. But I feel like we have to still explore a lot of it, because we actually only saw the beach and like a part of the city. And I feel there's more to see. So we definitely need to do that. Babe, so like, credit Sony of the man. Have a good new morning, good night of me in the morning.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yoshi. Was that
so? I hope so. Nee, het kwam zo wel later. I'm not sure if I actually fixed my hair or kind of made it boring, but I'm not in the mood to do more than this. So this is gonna be the finished look. It's probably not even gonna hold.
El hielo con vos no se derrite. que no es la llama, es el frío que con vos vive. Tanto maquillaje va a hacer que la mente se lastime. Fuck rimel, sé libre. No me ames, pero dime. Si vivir la oscuridad, a vos te sirve.
No quiero
que me quede en la oscuridad. No fue amor, no. Nunca hubo amor entre nosotros dos. No fue amor.
I think this is one of my favorite museums. Like, I love all the gold, all the glitters. Me and the Catholic Church are like... So we are actually not allowed to film here. But this museum is so cool. Like, look at like the rooms and the art. It's like, it's very Catholic, of course, because it's like a church museum. But it's so like, the richness of everything is... Look at the details. I love that. Guys, we literally came to one of the most gorgeous terraces, like you can see kind of behind me. It's called Terrazza in Alicante. You should make a reservation though, because they're kind of strict on that, but like, we had a reservation, which was great. But it's like at the most popular like square, like boulevard, I think it is. And then you're like up above it and you can watch everyone, and there's like palm trees behind us. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love the look that I'm wearing. I'm looking very... I'll make a video from the full book later. But I really love it, and it's gorgeous here, so I'm very excited. Thank you. I'm very excited to be here. I love it. Okay guys, we just got our paella, which looks amazing, so I'm now gonna put it on my plate.
Aw, thank you. Hey.
Hey. I don't know if I said this before, but I literally find that whenever I look like kind of like a fairy, I always feel my best. And today, I'm feeling very fairy-like. We are having breakfast again. I feel like this is our favorite spot at this point. We've been here like 3 times, I think. I love it. We've been trying out this Rare Beauty Illuminator, I think it's called. I really like it. I've used it yesterday, and it's really nice to just brighten up your face. Also bought this milk blush yesterday that I also really like. So I am currently waiting in the lobby because Nancy forgot something in our room, but I figured I would show you like the look. As you know, I'm not like a makeup guru, so I don't do anything like crazy, but I think my makeup looks pretty good today. And then I'm wearing just like a little black.
Look at the moon, you guys! How gorgeous!
This is how I dress to go to like a kids carnival. We're only stopping by though, but Nancy, how is it?
We found the cutest street. There's like, I don't know what it's called, mushrooms everywhere. Also in the back.
Guys, how am I even gonna try this? It's huge.
Better, Goni.
Oh, stay at home. It's really good.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm so excited for what we're gonna do now. We're going jet skiing. I've been wanting to go for a few days because I've been seeing a lot of people do it here. And we finally are going for it now. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna be able to film because obviously we're gonna be on the water and I can't have my phone there because I don't want it to fall in. But I'm so excited. Yeah, it's a harbor. Give it a look. Thank you.
We just got back from the jet ski ride. As I said, we didn't get to film too much because I don't have like the waterproof phone case, and of course we were at the water, but that was so much fun. Like, a jet ski is definitely going onto my vision boards because I need one, and yeah, I love it. I think that was one of the most fun things I did this summer, and I've done a lot of fun things, so that means something. Dinner at Al Medina, which is a Middle Eastern restaurant in Spain. It's so fun here, like all of the staff is such a vibe. They were kind of teasing Nancy for a little bit, but in a good way. So yeah, I just wanted to like this at a really gorgeous location. So yeah, I really liked it. We got some sangrias on the house. They are really good. They are really sweet though.